They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
You scared of big bad bat?
Nah, not too scared exactly, but, well, he broke three of my ribs back in the asylum. My God, 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come to the club.
You said the done, man. You've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess. Harley wants him dead. And I'm gonna show you some heart.
Are you insane? Holly? Have you forgotten about her boyfriend?
The way I hear it, the whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then, I get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face. See? Ah!
Did you hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like it when they scream like that.
Me too. He was one of the loud ones, though. A real scream.
Please, don't do it again!
Sorry, Doc. Harley wants you to hurt for not presenting the joke.
Get over and find out who's screaming!
He's here! Don't let him get in! You take the door.
Help!
There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
Shut it, Doc!
I hear any more of your yapping, and I'll blow your face off.
What are
Understand?
You doing up there? Help me! Cut me down!
Batman's here to save you, bitch.
Oh, please! Help me!
Shut it, bitch!
Huh?
My ticket out of here!
Sure, it came from over there! It came from over here, I'm sure of it! His... Is that supposed to scare me? Come on, you're up!
Take it, Dang! I got him! He's over here!
What the hell?
There you go! Get him! I'm not that! Here's the plan. Spread out. Find this son of a bitch. Got it?
I've got this way covered.
Get me out of this thing.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
What's the bat doing here? You're gonna die in Arkham City!
Get through here.
What's wrong with that woman?
I could write a list, but we don't have that much time.
Why is she blaming me?
She's as crazy as her boyfriend.
don't stand a chance! I will leave you smart across this room!
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman!
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help Tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my... things. I'd be naked without them.
Wonder Tower? Never had any use for it.
Catwoman's here! What the hell is she doing here? It's not Batman! It's Catwoman! Come!
Thank you.
sure.
It's you!
It's you.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, turn to us.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
Who let Catwoman in here?
It's good to be home. Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge. Well, what do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair. Thank you. Hello? Ivy? You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
Oh, they were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route? It's this voodoo crap.
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with blood.
You done, Red?
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body. Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent. I'll give her that.
You can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
Red, I just need your help.
Never. Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
I'll be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Whoa! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping it?
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Hide from me? Grenade!
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, Riku's dead. Understand? Batman's back! I lost him! We gotta find him, now! He's disappeared. Where the hell's he gone? Where do you think he went?
This radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem.
I listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him? What is Freeze doing here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a room?
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
You heard what the Penguin said, right? They were right! I found someone! This is no good. He won't wake up. We're dead. We're gonna die in here and there's nothing we can do about it. Leave him. Got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken! He's here, Mr. Cobb.
What the hell are you doing? I nearly shot
him! Huh? Keep him busy. I'll shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere. You're supposed to be good at this. It's making you look like idiots! I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Over here, I got him! He's over here!
You, what are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh? What about now?
Please, I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon. You don't need to hurt me.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Batman
man will come here? Maybe. Who cares, though?
Penguin's got crap in his museum.
He's the freaking man!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched. As part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protecting the unique collection we have on display, all visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a special ticket of special can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card.
I don't think I warned you breaking into my little home, Batman.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be served.